He's a big, strong young man, 6'3", 200 pounds. And Gant just struck him out, and that retires the side. John got the ball on the ground, but the Braves' gloves weren't up to the challenge, and the Mets get two first-inning runs for Bartolo Colon.